picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad.
Dear brothers, how's it going lately? It's been a minute since I've seen you guys, and I've been going crazy. I'm sorry I ain't called you guys, I hope that you don't hate me. But I've been just doing me, I gotta look out for my safety. But I pray you're both okay, I mean I think about you daily. I remember back in the day when JR was just a baby. Then Jacob came along, I wouldn't have it any other way. See, I'll admit I was a dick, and if you want then you can blame me. My love will always stay the same and nothing can replace these feelings that I have. I repeat, nothing's gonna change me. But it's all gravy. To myself, I'm thinking maybe there's a reason why this happened. It's gonna take some deep explaining. It's been raining in my brain for 3 days. It's like it's stuck inside my head. These memories are like a freeze frame. Dang. But these days, I've been amazing in the least way. But peace out till next time. I'll see you when you're 18.
See you with love.
I love you, baby sister, from the bottom of my heart. It's such a shame that the good Lord had to rip us apart. But you're in a better place, singing with angels playing harps. You never got to have a birthday, you never got to see the spark of the fireworks. Sitting on a blanket at the park, I guess he needed you in heaven. You were enough to play the part. You were a star, and he knew it from the start. All you gotta do is hark. The herald angels hand solutions for the things you will embark within this lifetime. But in reality, you were at the wrong place at the right time. And there's a fine line between life and death. If you were gifted with a chance, I know you would have made some righteous steps and tried your best. I'd have been right there to guide you, and Lord is guiding me, so I know he's right there beside you. I'm just a guy, true, the answer lies inside you. If I was in your shoes, I'm pretty sure that I would cry too. I write you to tell you that I'd really like to begin it all again, but right now I don't have the time to. That's why the sky's blue. I know you're watching from a nice view. Looking down, this world is colder than an ice cube. But why'd you have to leave us like you did? I think about the day, even though I was just a little kid. And now I grab the pen and then begin to write. I know I'll see you once again when I see the light.
Right?
I never knew you growing up, but always knew that you existed. I didn't want to mention you at all, but you insisted. Heard you been snitching, come on man, I taught you different. I would hate for you to say the wrong thing, don't get me timid. Oh, but you did, talk to mama like that again. And I'll fix your chin, you better guess again. You think it helps to say you're sorry? Little brother is gonna harm me if he catches me talking to his exes. He might assault me. But this is karma, it's up to you to take it harshly. Take a couple of shots and catch you sleeping at a party. You worse than Marty, hand me the permanent Sharpie. Should I draw pussies on his face to let him know how far he's pushed me? Or wake him up by breaking his nose, and when it's done, give him a noogie. I pray to God you finally understood me. I used to be a nice guy buried under this hoodie. Now you're bringing out a mean one, guaranteed to leave you bloody. I ain't your buddy guy.
I ain't your guy, friend.
Brother or not, you're getting dropped if you try again. Don't try to cry or I'll be hiding you with a violin. And standing right beside you with a smile. It's the nitrogen, the hydrogen. In other words, I fry your skin while I grin. To find you in the fire bin with pints of gin. Hit you so hard, I give your future child mine a spin. Not quiet, kid. I think the quiet might be chiming in.
I'm not afraid to die.
too many people that know me, so I'ma speak it slowly. It's Josh Winslow, but my friends call me Big Money. Never running from my past, I'm trying to take it and embrace it and make something out of nothing. Doesn't that sound funny? Not to me personally, I've been keeping it 100, but it's hard to have these thoughts when people comes up to me bugging. Then my face gets red because my blood is always rushing till I beat them in the head like I just learned to play percussion. What's the matter? We're discussing
not a damn thing.
Playing with these motherfuckers nerds like I'm cramping up the hamstring. I wonder what the day will bring. Hopefully not the Lord handing me a set of angel wings, cause I don't really wanna die, but there's nothing I can do except sit and ask why. Spitting past time till I'm getting on stages and people want their cash signed by a man who's had a plan in his jam since age 9. And that shit's always on my mind on a day-to-day basis. You wanna feel my pain, then I would gladly trade places. This life is not a game and it comes with many faces. Don't take anything for granted, I would hate to see you wasted. Stop acting brainless, you know I'm always on the case. With this lyrical flow, I'm taking everybody back to basic. I'm just saying, I think I'm better when I'm by myself. I sit inside my room and spit till I'm tired out.